Hello, kay Jan, mga titos, mga titas. Ngayon naman ay magpiprito ako ng saging. Gagamitan ko nito ng plantain na saging. Parang saba. Lagyan ko ng coconut, breadcrumbs, eggs. Ito yung langka in syrup. Some sugar, yung cheese, saka flour. At dito ko naman na israg yung coconut. Bubuksan ko itong niyog o babasagin ko. Ito, nabasag ko na. Ngayon ilalagay ko sa mixer. Ito na yung niyog. Isusrike ko na ngayon. I cut the banana into 4. Then I will put some flour. You can use plain flour. And then dip it in egg. Here is the breadcrumbs. Mix it with the coconut, the shredded coconut. And then put the banana so it will be coated with the breadcrumbs and the coconut. Here it is, it's been coated by coconut and breadcrumbs. Here it is, the jackfruit. Cut them in small pieces. Then put it back in a syrup. Make sure the oil is heated before you put the banana. You have to cook it slowly or in a low fire. In another pan, put some water, sugar. When the sugar melted, put the jackfruit. Let it boil. I have the coconut milk here, you can put it now. Put the cheese. And some corn flour. It's ready, so you can put everything.